Something seems a bit wrong with that, but, you know, I'll take it. It was getting annoying, so... Yeah. Oh, well, I guess we've already, like, been in this area, so that helps. Nice meme, boys. I wonder if this is... I think we might have been running about in this area and we actually unlocked it, even though we didn't go in. We need to go the other way, I guess. We need to go this way, by the looks of it. Hopefully it's not on the top of this hill, otherwise I'm going to be sour. I hate it when I've got to get up hills and I don't know where the path is. Makes me very sour. But it looks like it is up the hill. So this is going to be great. I've got to find a path to victory. Hi. Oh, okay. He didn't want any. He's a wise fox. Very wise. Can we get up here? This doesn't look accessible at all, boys. Nope, we certainly can't get up there. Nice. Alright. Can we do some memes, though? Can we, like, side-skirt all this crap? Alright, we sort of did something there. Alright. Maybe this is the path up. It's certainly a bit more flat up here, so... This probably helps. And there is some stairs here, so this does look like a legitimate path, boys. We might be good. Maybe. This may be our path to victory. Let's see, yes. It does look like it. We're getting closer to our objective. Hey, you want some, mate? You want some? Not so fast? Wow, he just kind of fainted in front of me. Nice meme. Suppose I'll rob you of your stuff. Yeah, you can keep shooting me if you like, I don't care. I'm just going to heal up the damage you do for me, so you know. Yeah, keep shooting me, please. RIP. Our armor looks sick though, I've got to say. Some pretty dank armor. Alright, I think this other guy dropped down here. I really wish it didn't have the feed option. I wonder if there's a way to turn that off. Maybe if I took the ring off. Yeah, because it's this that gives me the feeding thing. So maybe if I put one of these. Do I have like a good ring though? Doesn't look like it, and we'll just put that on, I guess. Is he gonna make us... Hang on, where's the body? Here's a body. Is he gonna make us feed? Nope. Alright, so note to self, don't use the ring if you don't want the random pop-up thing. It's good to know. Alright, I think we're like one level up off getting a... Oh, there's more of these things here. We don't really need them, though. Oh, hello. You're sleeping, are you? That's too bad. I'll get like 5 hits on you before you can even hit me. This is a surprise. Yeah, like half health before you even hit me. Nice. Ah, now you're dead. Rip. Well played. That's why you don't sleep, ever. Especially when you're a bandit. It don't work. Alright. Let's see. What memes can be found in here? Might be some like hidden chest or something in here. Oh, there's enemies in here. Come on, then. Wow, you're weak. Should level up off that. Yep, certainly do. Might keep a hold of it just in case there's some, like, bandit chief or something at the end of this. I'm just gonna take the hits from this guy, I don't even care. Like, what? He's not even doing anything to me, so... It's rip. Yeah, we're too strong for the guys now. It's getting a bit sad. Oh, I'm attacking the idiot. Rip. Come here, hi, woman. Or woman. Rip. Yeah, I think our armor's a bit OP for all these scrubs. They can't do anything to us. Sucks for them. Certainly sucks for them. Alright, let's just have a quick scan around here, see if we can find any lootables. There may be a random book in here or something. Looks like we can get into here though. A master lock. Oh, this should be good. Oh, oh. Well, it's near the starting area, so maybe like, no, other way. Holy balls. This might be a bit difficult, boys. Ah, no, it's easy. Easy, mate. I should have leveled up off that. It's bogus, man. I feel robbed. Alrighty then, what's up here? Nah, mate, no one's here. I think we got the outlaw, though. So, that's something. Let's go murder the guy, then. Alright.
Well, you must have all those annoying gods on your side to have made it this far, whoever you are. Even I have to admit that's pretty impressive.
Thank you.
Here we go!
Yeah, let's go, mate. Doesn't even have armor. Rip. Well played. No. I don't want that. This is a book that has no levels up for every time. Alright, well, I guess we can get through here. Hi, how you doing? A bandit marauder. Alright, now we're talking, boys. Now we're talking. This guy's got some dank armor, too. Nice move. I wonder what kind of armor he's got on. It's like orcish armor or something? Steel plate. Oh well. Would have been nice if he had some better armor. Though I kind of like this armor. It looks pretty dank. And it is pretty dank itself. So, yeah. Alright. Oh, there's another master lock, is there? Nice. This is going to be fun. This is going to be something we're going to use all our lockpicks on, isn't it? Oh dear. There's such a fight. Oh. Wow. Nice meme, boys. What a guess. What a guess. Coin purse, coin purse. Metal ingot. We need some of this gold ore. For our mission. And we've got a greater soul gem as well. Shock resistance. I mean, we might as well take that. Dwindling flames. May as well take that as well, because I don't think we have them. We might have them, but I don't know. Is this just a way into... Oh, no, it's just a random door. So what's over here, then? Aha! A spear. I don't think these guys do much to me anymore, though. No. Yeah. Well played, mate. Better look next time. Damn a cog. No. Oh, wait. We want a great soldier. What's in this door, then? Oh. Hi. How you doing? You want some, mate? Oh, there's another sphere over there. Nah, mate. Oh, there's two spheres. Alright, this might be a bit more challenging. Hit me, please. Hit me. Hit me so I can restore health. Nice. Keep hitting me. Nice. Alright. This is good. Alright, we can heal a good bit of health here, then. Nice. Yeah, I don't really know if we need to be coming around here. But we may as well. Oops. I think I pressed the wrong button there, but oh well. Dwemacog. We don't need Dwemacog. We might be delving into an area we don't need to be. But, no. Of course. Aha! There's a guy here. Let's kill this guy. Nice. Corundium wall. Okay. I mean, we could start collecting the cogs. Are you going to stop, or are you going to just constantly be there? Because if so, that's kind of annoying. Oh, is that chest? It is. It's locked as well. Nice. Not very well, though. Easy, mate. Easy. Too easy. I think we might just get out of here, because we're kind of, like, progressing on a little bit further than... we possibly should do. We may have to come back here at some point to do some other mission. Or maybe this is the mission. Who knows? Let's go out this way, though. This is another... Oh, it's an expert lock this time, though. Oh, I'm good at guessing, apparently, though. Nice meme. Oh yeah, we should probably level up as well. We'll put another one into health. What perk do we want? Maybe some more enchanting stuff? Oh well. Put one into that, I suppose. And we will carry on. I thought this stopped at some point. I'm kind of a bit concerned about going near that fire because last time I did, the game crashed. So, yeah. But thankfully it didn't this time. It's not actually crashed this session either, which is a good thing. Very good thing. It was the memes. Not when it crashed, but, you know. I don't know what I'm saying. Either way, we can probably go back to Markarth now and turn in the quest, which I'm guessing is what we do. Whilst we're in Markarth, we may as well pick up that other random quest. Maybe. Or maybe we'll do it later. I'm sure we'll be back in Markarth at some point. Hi, how you doing? No, go away. No, go away.
What news? Is Alduin dead?
Yep.
Thank you. That bastard got exactly what he deserved. And I heard about Nilsine. You have more than fulfilled your part of the bargain. Please, take this. As payment and a symbol of my affection. I'll
Thank
never
you.
Forget you.
No, I'm sure you won't. Muri's ring. And 800 gold, boys. Nice. Alright, let's see what the ring does. Anything? Might do something. Summable. Created potions are 15% more powerful. Well, it's not really something I want, but oh well. Of course I do. Alright, let's see what else we need to do. Maybe we'll go and do this. I mean, it is getting towards the end of the session, probably. I've been going for probably just under 2 hours because I took that random break. But and I did take a break, which I suppose is rip. But maybe we'll go and do this. We'll see how far we get. If we do it quickly, then I probably won't end it. But if we do do it quickly, then we'll probably get onto something else. Maybe we'll do something quick. Maybe no. There's two dragons. Great. Fantastic. Oh, it's an elder dragon. Of course it is. Yeah, we're gonna get wrecked by this thing. How about no, mate? Can I run away, please? Yeah, the elder dragons are the beasts. Like, you see how much damage it's doing to me? It's not even landing. Like, we can't touch this guy. All he's gonna do is fly about and keep breathing frost at me. And it's gonna be mega rip. Please stop. Please. Oh, we're gonna die. There's nothing we can do about it. Just gonna try and run away. We can't even run away because it's a frost dragon. That's what's annoying. Who's this? Oh, this looks like something though. He's not an enemy. Alright, this guy could help us. He just needs to stick by here. Hopefully he won't die. Where is he? Oh, he's over there. This is Carth. This is what I was talking about earlier. Well, not earlier, but in another session. This random dragon attacked at the same time as coming to here. So we had a really difficult time trying to, you know, get here. I really wish this guy would, you know, piss off. Because, like, he's almost killed me. We do have a bunch of potions, though, so I suppose we may as well start using them. Start using the... Oops. That's not what I meant to do, but oh well. Start using our health potion. No, stop it, man. Please. We just need to stick by these guys and hope they shoot. Oh, it's Esbern. Ah. Of course it is. Nice. Alright, we just need to chill around these guys and hope this guy lands so we can start hitting him. It's Esbern, man. Nice. And Delphine, nice. Land! Land, you turd! Oh, you an absolute twat, you know that. Jesus Christ, man. Hate these kind of dragons. Land! Oh my god. You are a prick. This is like the worst gameplay ever as well. Oh, he's landed! Nice! It's time to go in, boys! This is probably still gonna do loads of damage though. Yep. For real, I'm on half health! Oh my god. And this is why I didn't want to come to this area, because this has happened before. And I couldn't do anything. Jesus Christ, man. That's so annoying. I was literally about to press B to take some potions as well. And he just chomps me. Of course he does. Hilarious. Seriously. What are we supposed to do against that? We're not doing that again. Screw that. Bloody Elder Dragon. Piss off, mate. It's not happening again, mate. Let's go and rob this guy instead. I'm angry. Need to go and vent my fury and rob this guy of his precious thing. Oh, hello. How about die, mate? Oh, of course. Of course I've contracted the disease. Why have I got... Why? Stop it, please. Stop. Enough. Enough. You know what, mate? You know what? This game's taking the piss now. I'm not dealing with it, mate. I'm not having it. It's not worth. Maybe if we had a level up there, maybe next time we level up, we save it. Yes. Maybe next time we level up, we'll save the level and then we'll go and do that. Hopefully we can kill the dragon with our level up, because he won't murder us in like one bite. That's really annoyed me though. You need to get out of here, mate. Maybe we won't contract vampire scrubberus either. It's not my best. You see, this is why I don't like fighting, because you know, Well, we're not fighting in cities because you randomly hit these guys that get in the way. I'm fine, mate. Just go away and let me rob. Just a bit pissed off. Nope. No, I guess let's wait until this is open. That'd probably help. I think it's 8 when they all open, right? Maybe not. I wasn't trying to go in, mate. Please. There we go, you see? All you have to do is wait. Believe. Alright. I'm going to quickly charge up here and hope for the best. Oh, how you doing? Don't mind me. I'm just going to loot your place. Oh, this is the wrong door. No, I didn't want to do that. Please. What are you doing here? I see you hiding behind the door trying to get me in trouble. The hell was this, man?
You're a traveller, correct?
Yes.
Have you been to a white run?
Yes.
Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter Fura was assigned to white run after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met her. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help.
I'll try and find more information.
Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you can find out from Captain Aldous would be welcome news.
Okay then, fine. Wait a minute.
No, no. Mostly, I'm just a simple herbalist. Lamy over in Morthal should be able to help you.
Oh, what? Ruined.
Until next time.
She better, like, leave. Oh, goddammit. Really, man? Oh, okay.
Are you feeling all right, dear? You look a little
I'm fine.
Ill.
Lydia's just in the way, though. I wish you'd move out of the way. Right. Don't follow me in. Or, in fact, Lydia, you can follow me in. Sure. Close the door on you. Please stop opening the door. I'm trying to do something here. Don't mind me. Come on, man. No. No, mate. It's not happening. Please, go away. What do you want, lady? What
it's
do you want?
It's good to see a fresh face. You wouldn't have happened to come from White One, would you?
This woman. Please.
Ah, welcome to Angela's.
All right. Fair enough. We'll go downstairs. Fine. Hopefully she follows me down here. What happened?
Huh?
Alright, she's there. Quick, let's make a run for it. Need to get up here quick. Alright, nice. We made it, boys. I think. Let me in. Nice. I need to steal the Flawless Garnet. Boom. We did it. And all we had to do was leg it away from her.
You
nice.
Probably be in bed. You're looking a bit under the weather.
No, I'm fine. Go away. Get out of the way, please. Oh, my God.
Huh?
Oh.
Hello, I'm Gisley. But you can just
scrublord.
Your sister. Everyone does.
A bunch of scrublords in this game.
I'm
like,
a little busy at the moment.
The AI doesn't half piss me off sometimes. Whatever.